Hello everyone, in this video given is a rectangle. A diagonal of the rectangle is drawn and a line is drawn parallel to the length of this rectangle. Then this portion is a right triangle having area is equal to 3 square units, and this portion is again a right triangle having area is equal to 12 square units. With this limited data, we have to find the area of rectangle. Let we move towards the solution. First of all, we label this rectangle as A, B, C, D, and these three points as P, Q, R. Now, since these both are right triangle, in triangle APQ, the 90 degree angle is at point P, and in this right triangle QRC, the 90 degree angle is at point R. Since the angle PQA is equal to angle CQR, because these are opposite angles. Now, if there are two triangles in which two angles are same, then third angle must be same. And thus, these two triangles, triangle APQ and CRQ, these two triangles are similar. By angle-angle similarity, these two triangles are similar. Now, this triangle has area 3 and this has 12, which are in ratio 1:4. So, when area of two similar triangle is in 1:4, then their sides must be in 1:2. Means, if we have this length AP is A, then the corresponding length of other triangle, which is RC, this must be 2A. And similarly, if the length PQ is B, then the corresponding length of this triangle, which is QR, that must be 2B. Now, we find the area of this triangle APQ. From triangle APQ, the area of this triangle is half time A multiplied by B. So, and it is given that area of this triangle is 3 square units. So, substituting here, we will get half AB is equal to 3. And if we multiply by 2 on both sides, we will get AB is equal to 6 units. Now, we move to find the area of this rectangle. We know that area of rectangle is equal to length times breadth. So here, length of this rectangle is AB, and we clearly see that AB is equal to 3B. This portion is B length and this portion is 2B length. So this whole length is 3B. And if we talk about the breadth, which is BC, this must be 3A. This length is A and this length is 2A. So this length must be, if we substitute the value of length, that is 3B. And if we substitute the value of breadth, it is 3A. Thus, area of rectangle must be 9AB. And we have the value of AB from here, which is 6. Then substituting here, area of rectangle will be 9 times 6, and that is 54 square units, which is the answer. Thank you for watching.